Final preparations are nearly complete for what's surely to become the biggest high-profile game of Go in modern-day history. It's a matchup of human versus artificial intelligence. In one corner, Se-dol, the reigning human grandmaster, his opponent, Google's AlphaGO supercomputer. But as our Kim Ji-yeon reports, there's more than money that's on the line in this million-dollar match.
The most highly anticipated Go match of the century is set to open in Seoul on Wednesday. It's considered to be the biggest follow-up to the 1997 chess match between Russian champ Garry Kasparov and IBM's supercomputer Deep Blue. And that time, computer won. Demis Hassabis, the CEO of DeepMind Technologies and developer of AlphaGo, hopes for a similar outcome. He arrived in the Korean capital on Monday, joining his crew that's been prepping the supercomputer, including final checks on facilities and internet connectivity to make sure that all goes smoothly on game day. And the pressure is on, since the complex game is being viewed as a litmus for how far artificial intelligence has come and how far it will go. First two games of the match will be held on Wednesday and Thursday. Game three will follow on Saturday, while the final two games are scheduled for the 13th and 15th. All games will begin at 1 p.m. local time and stream live on YouTube. Now, each game could take as long as 5 hours, given that basic ground rules allow each player a total 2-hour time limit to make their moves. Hassabis said he's excited and nervous and is sticking to his claims that AlphaGo has a 50-50 chance. But Grandmaster Yi has said he'll win in a landslide to take home the million-dollar prize. The Korean public thinks so, too. A 4-day survey of more than 1,000 adults by the Korea Press Foundation last month showed over 56% of respondents think Grandmaster Yi will win a majority of the games, while 31% expected AlphaGo to come out on top. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.